dog chasing the kudu into the fence last night with the full moon. Aim here on the.
He's limping.
Last night. This last morning of the hunt, just after Leslo shot his giraffe, we were busy hunting in the lower portions of the game reserve and we found this magnificent kudu bull. It got injured last night by illegal hunters and their dogs, slight limp on the one leg, and we made a stalk on it, but it eluded us in the thick bushes. Then we found it again here in the slightly open area walking away from us. And Igor made a shot with a 2.243 Sarco rifle, with a silenced rifle, at about 180 meters, and he shot it just behind the ear and dropped the kudu in the track. It is his first big kudu bull trophy from South Africa. Congratulations, Igor.
Thank you very much. It was a pleasure. I hunted with my two friends these few days. It was very, very nice. Hunt with very successful. I'm happy that my friend Igor is first time in Africa and made that very good safari, that he is satisfied. Laszlo hunted last 3 years out of Croatia with me, also made that very good trophy and collected, and in the end I have something that I go without brown hyena, then I have another reason come again in your hunting ground, because I collected everything
except water mongoose.
We see yesterday, but we have the big rifle in the hand, and that was the problem. Thank you very much, Koti, for good guiding, and like every year.
Pa onda daj da vratimo te kape, molim.
Jednu sat bez kapa.
Excellent.
Do the game with the hat.
Okay.
Because the sun is so strong that... But